Hello. Let's see if I can get your volume on. Let's see. Hello, miss.
Hello.
How are you?
We're only friends.
I don't know. It's me and you, kid.
She wanted me and you. She said, I said it's like jazz. She asked me what Lyrical's like. Slow jazz.
We're going to have fun, but it might just be me and you. I don't know. We'll have to see. How's your quarantine, miss?
Good.
It's fun. How's school going?
Meh.
Good.
Gives me a hard time sometimes.
Oh, God. It's like torture. It's torture in my house. Don't worry. Say,
how are they doing?
Some days are good. Today was one of those not so fun days.
Yeah, did they get a lot? I feel like sometimes it's a lot, right?
They, like, the first 2 weeks, I feel like the first week was rough. The second week, I was like, oh, I can do this. Well, I guess it's parents complained, and this week it's like, there's, like, four more I go, guys, you're staring at a computer for four to five hours. After that, like, we're done. Come on.
Is that much? 4 to 5 hours?
It's 4 hours. It's supposed to be 4 hours, and it takes my kids between three.
Nope, you're frozen.
I froze. Yeah, I'll freeze every once in a while just because I'm in the basement. But
is this your first day? Is this your first day digital? Or you're digital?
I did Monday. I had the teens, so it was different. It wasn't really like to me. It wasn't like it was like their ballet class. I just show them once, and I sit at the computer and I watch them. So
right, you were just watching.
So my first real class. Yeah.
Yeah.
So. Okay, Miss Silly, you want to stretch?
Maybe we can wait for all of
not okay. everyone.
Two more minutes. Okay. We could do some fun stuff too, I promise. And then I think next week we're gonna have hippity hop class on Monday. There's a new schedule coming out.
Oh, really?
Yeah. I really think it's like a hit or miss. I don't think they really know what to do right now. And I think she's talking to other studios and other studios are just trying to, it's just hard. I mean, even for us, because for me to be, I hear my kids and my husband upstairs and they're bouncing. I'm like, I don't know if you guys can hear them, but I mean, it is what it is.
Yeah. You should see my meetings for work. Who's got kids hanging on them? Who's screaming in the background?
It is what it is. It's like, gotta be.
You're just trying to do everything at the same time.
Yep.
So I don't know how long, I mean, it's crazy. I don't know if we're going back to school. You froze.
I don't think we're going to go back. I think we're done for the year.
Yeah, looking very
done.
It's just so hard to plan for anything, too. Like, I don't know, like, Danielle's birthday, her first birthday. Like, we don't even have – it's just well, – like, I feel like we're on a standstill.
Yeah. Well, my brother had his baby on the first Thursday of quarantine, so.
Oh, my God. Are they home? They're home, right?
They went home on Friday night. She had him Thursday morning, and they went home Friday night.
Wow.
Soon as they were cleared to go, they were like, get us out of here. And it lucked off because on Friday, they decided not to let any – I mean, Saturday, they decided not to let any husbands in to watch.
Oh, so they just missed it. Thank God.
I said, he must have known. I mean, it stinks because my kids, we FaceTime all the time, but I mean, it's not the same to see him.
Yeah. So like no family has seen the baby?
The hospital, they quarantine themselves in their house for.
Is that Rachel?
You might have another friend. Hello. Hi, Rachel.
No, it's Rachel.
How are you?
Oh, it's Rebecca.
Oh, Rebecca, I can't see you. I can't see your face. There you go. Now I can see you. How are you?
Good.
You and your sister look alike. Can't tell the difference sometimes, especially from just your mouth down.
Oh, that's Rachel's sister.
Yes.
Oh.
Yes, they look alike. Okay, are you two ready? It looks like, oh, there are you going to take class two? Your sister can take class two if she wants. There's only three of you or two of you. Does she want to take it? Okay. Ready? We're going to start. I'm going to put music on and we're going to stretch. You guys are just going to follow me, okay? Give me a thumbs up. That's when we're going to know we're good to go. Okay. Ready? I'm going to put some music on. Can you hear my music?
No, you need to see
it. You hear it?
falls down. FBA. I wait for you and you come around. And the world's alive. The sound of kids on the street outside. And you walk into the room. You pull me close and we start to move. And we're singing with the stars above. And you lift me up in a way.
Is there anybody
can make you feel that something. Sometimes you just can't make it.
How far can you go
down? If you need a place where you can run, if you need a shelter to cry out, I'll always be your friend. You need some shelter from the world. You need a healer for life. I'll be the time and time again.
Can you have a crown on your head?
When you need someone to love you. If you have a way in just lay them all on me. I'll be the one who so take my hand. If there is emptiness, you know I'll do my best.
Okay. So now we're going to do some pirouettes. I know some of you might have learned them, maybe not everybody. So we're going to try it all together, okay? So you guys just follow me. Stand up on your feet. Okay. We're going to start first position, toes apart. Arms in first. We're going to go tendu side. We're going to plie in back. And then we're going to balance and passe. Balance. And down. Good, let's try it one more time. Tendu side, plie back. We're gonna go to passe and balance. Push, passe, balance, and down. Good. Now, everyone touch your right shoulder. Look at me. If I touch my right shoulder, we're gonna turn this way. So I'm gonna face backwards so you can see me, okay? You guys face me, ready? Starting first, tendu. Plie back. Turn down. Okay, so let's try that one more time. Starting first. Plie back. Turn and finish. How'd we do? How'd you guys do? Can I see? Can everyone stand in first position? Let me see your pirouette. Ready? Tendu side. Plie back, now turn, and finish back. Very nice, good job. Okay, we're gonna do four of them all together with music. You're gonna just follow me, okay?
To fill you up with all the love that I can show someone. I promise you, you'll never walk alone. Well, if you need a place where you can run, if you need a shoulder to cry on, well, I'll always be your friend. When you need a shoulder to run, when you need a healer for
your face. How'd we do? It looked good. Good job. Okay. How about we do some kicks and some fan kicks? We all know how to kick, but I don't think any of you guys know how to do a fan kick. Fan's fun. How do you fan yourself? You go like this. So my leg's gonna go like this. Everybody go like this with your leg. Do this with your arm. Go back and forth like this. It's like a whipper. And that's how our leg goes when we fan. Ready? So we're gonna do kicks first. So stand up. We're gonna do our kicks first. We're going to do right. We're going to do eight with our right leg, eight with our left leg. Okay? I'll count and you guys do it with me.
Time and time again.
Okay, hands in there. Now try to stay in
the
first position.
When you want to love you, here I am. need somebody who. Make a puppy heart and soul and soul.
Behind you, Asili, you have a wall. I want everybody to put their hands on something. I'm going to use a chair. I can hold on and I can kick to the back. So whatever you can do where you can kick behind you. We're going to do 8 with our right and 8 with our left. Whatever you can hold on to. Perfect.
For the excitement to arrive, it's just I'd rather be causing the chaos than laying at the sharp end of this line. With every small disaster, I'll let the water still take me.
Nice work. Now we're going to learn how to do our fan kicks, okay? So our fan is when we do windshield wipers with our leg. So, and all the way up. I put my arms out in second. Now I take my one foot. You can do any foot you want. I'm going to cross it and I'm going to point it. Now, it's going to go from here all the way around. Just like our arm goes. It starts here and my leg goes all the way around. Okay. Let's try that. Ready? My arms in second.
Josh.
I point my toe. Josh. Cross it. Friends?
Yeah.
Yeah, I knew you were. Okay, ready? Try this though. It's good for you. Move back a little bit. Ready? Okay, now, who knows how to hold a plank? You guys know how to hold a plank? Yeah, my kids have been challenging me every day to hold a plank. So let's try to hold a plank, and we're gonna count to 10. When we hold a plank, my hands go down and my feet are all the way back like this. And I can't stick my booty up. So I gotta keep it nice and long. Okay. So let's hold the plank and we're gonna count to 10. Ready? I'm gonna say go and then I'm gonna count. Ready, set, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Stretch your back up. You're going to stretch. Push your shoulders up. Just our shoulders. This is called a cobra. Everyone say cobra. There you go. Stretch up. Now we're going to push up to our plank. One more time. Ready? We're going to count to 10. Ready? Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Come down. And push up to our cobra. Push those shoulders up. Good job. Okay. Everybody go on their hands and their knees. We're going to try to touch our toes to our heads. You guys think you can try that?
Yeah.
To the left. We're going to go from here. Rachel, you know what I'm talking about. You're going to kick that leg and try to kick that toe. This Amanda's back to the bed. Very good. So go ahead, kick that leg up. You're gonna arch your head back, and you're gonna try to touch that toe to the head. Right, we're gonna go. Go. Yes. Try it again. Go. Good. Rachel, push up and arch that head back. Reach all the way back with that head. Try that other leg. Back and up. That's it. And go. Back and up. Yes, one more. Back and up. That's like an attitude. Very nice. That's a nice attitude that we use in lyrical class and ballet and jazz. So a lot of the stuff in lyrical class. Acilia, where's your face? Where's your face? Oh, there it is. A lot of this stuff in lyrical you use in ballet and in jazz. In jazz, it just goes a lot faster, right? Lyrical's a little slower. Okay. So we're gonna stand up, we're gonna do one more thing. We're gonna do a big jump combination. Now it's gonna be little because we only have a little space. So stand on your feet.
Space.
Okay, so we're gonna stand in first position. Stand on our hips.
We're back, as you can see.
We're gonna do 8 jumps in first. Now what's second? Everybody show me second position. Is this second? We're gonna do 10 jumps in second. Now fifth. Who knows fifth? Heel to your toe, right? And then we switch, we go switch the feet, right? I bet you guys learned that with Miss Megan, right? And Rachel, you know that, right? We did that in class. Okay, heels together, hands on our hips. Ready? I'm gonna put some music on and we're gonna do 8 in every position. On our hips and do 8. 1, 2, 3.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 to 2, 1, switch, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 to 2, 1, switch, 3, 4, you will call this place.
I want you guys to tell me, when we jump, are my legs straight? Say yes.
Yes.
Okay. They're not bent. So let me see. Everyone's going to take a turn. Who's going to go first and show me one jump? Okay, Celia, go ahead. Don't mean you got to back up, though.
Back.
Big jump. Put your hands on your hips up nice and tall. Let me see a couple jumps in first. Go ahead.
Straight leg.
That's it. Straighten those legs even more. Go ahead. So much better. One more. Excellent job. Okay, who's going to go next? Rachel, you going to go? Okay. Show me, Rachel. Go ahead. You got to move back a little, though. Who's going to go? Go ahead.
Yeah.
1, 2, 3. Good job. Where's your sister? Where'd she go? There you are. Show me 3 jumps. Now hands on your hips up nice and tall. Go ahead. One, straighten those knees, remember. Go ahead. Two, good job. One more. Very nice. Okay, girls. We're going to end today, and I will see, I'm sure I'll see all of you again, right?
Jazz.
Jazz, maybe hip hop, maybe ballet, tap, and jazz. But I'll see you in another class, okay? Make sure you guys keep stretching. I want to see those splits so super good when I get back.
Yeah, because I practice on mine.
Good. Every day, put a timer on for 1 minute and do your split on your right, on your left, and then your center. Okay? I'll see you guys later.
Bye.
Bye.
Thank you.
You're welcome.